Capas National Shrine is under Philippine Veterans Affairs Office, Department of National Defense. The shrine was memorialized to honor the heroic deeds of our World War II heroes. The main feature of the shrine is the obelisk. This is a three-cornered tower which symbolizes the main players of World War II. These are Filipino, American, and Japanese people. This is a needle-like tower which symbolizes peace in these modern times. Part of the shrine is a mini forest, which we target to plant 31,000 trees to honor the 31,000 deaths during the incarceration period. After the fall of Bataan, naglakad ang ating mga POWs from Mariveles, Bataan to San Fernando, Pampanga. From San Fernando, Pampanga, sinakay po sila dito hanggang Capas train station. And from Capas train station, naglakad ulit papunta dito sa Camp O'Donnell na tinatawag ngayong Capas National Shrine. Makakasakay po tayo ng 50 na tao dito sa bagon, pero during that time, sinakay po ng mga Hapon is 150 ng mga prisoner of war. So, ibig sabihin po, ang bagon na ito ay sa mute witness na kung gaano ang sakripisyo ng ating mga sundalong Pilipino during that time.